Okay, I think we're back. Welcome back to Let's Play Remember Me. Last time I wasted like 6 hours trying to get out of one segment of the game. There's drones out there, which is nice. It's always nice. It's just before we do anything else, server room, security post, see if there's anything down here. Alright. And let's check the recording, because that's how we like to fuck about for the last, for the first minute of the video. Yep. Okay. Right, so. Let's remembrain. Is there a button there? Activating Cube 2. Hypercube.
Memorize die Zukunft der Menschheit. Sehr bescheiden.
I kind of want to look upstairs. I know it's probably going to get me killed. But I kind of want to do it anyway. Alright, it looks like we're going to be coming up here anyway. Anyway. No. No. Ow. Right. Let's remembrain.
Wird memorize Schwindel entlarvt. Muss die Menschheit tapfer sein. Wenn sie am Ende des Fortschritts vor Scherben steht. Erst dann wird das Geheimnis offenbar.
What?
Memorizes
error for as mankind holds its head up high.
Wenn sie am Ende
and evolution's end looks down upon all that has gone before.
Erst dann wird das Geheimnis offenbar.
Right. Well, memorizes error is that one. As mankind holds its head up high. And evolution's what? Memorizes error 4. As mankind holds its head up high.
Wenn sie evolution's am Ende end looks down upon all that has gone before.
Yeah? H3O. So we got three pillars out of the ground. It's not what I was expecting. I'll be honest. Right. What's the? Is there going to be a riddle for this bit? Where is he? Okay, he storms up here. Walks like an angry gorilla. Thinks he's in Gears of War. Right. Beep. Whoa.
Die Frau hört auf ihren Mann.
Wife listens to her husband but abandons her child.
Der Mann bewundert seine Frau, aber hört ihr nicht mehr zu.
Husband admires his wife but cannot listen to her anymore.
Das Kind liebt seinen schützenden Vater, aber auch seine Rabenmutter.
Nettes Familienporträt.
Right, so. Listens as she abandons her child. That's right, isn't it? Yep. What was the.
Die Frau hört auf ihren Mann, aber verlässt ihr Kind.
Her child.
Der Mann bewundert seine
husband
Frau,
admires his wife,
aber hört ihr nicht mehr zu.
Anymore.
Das Kind liebt seinen schützenden Vater. Aber auch seine
child loves her father as she does her deserting mother.
Verschluss des Konzeptionswürfels manuell durch externe Steuerung.
Contingency protocols activated. There best be something pretty
Sesam, öffne
awesome
dich.
In this cube.
Charles' letzte Bastion ist geknackt. Los!
Giant robot. Am I supposed to go in here? I'm really losing the plot with this game. Are they trying to make us all ascend, or I don't know. Oh, good, robots. I'm betting you I've got no focus. All right, robots. Lots of robots. All right, we're locked in now. Oh, good. Hey, target them. Whoa. Right, dodge out of the way because they're going to slam down here. I'll tell you what I actually want to do is I want to try and hack them. Oh god, no! Oh, she dodged the wrong way. Oh, thank you for punching me while I was down. That was sweet. Okay, let's hack one of these. Where's the hack? Hack. Rust in pieces. Dodge. I seem to remember Rust in pieces used to. Make them attack allies. I think maybe it's just this one is. These guys are just exploding suicide bombers. I want to bomb this guy. Why can't I bomb the brute? Oh! Wow, thanks, man. I didn't mean to waste that on him. Really didn't mean to waste that on him. I was trying to do my charged shot at the heavy. What are you going to drop in here now? Nothing? Sweet! Oof! If you want to know what that was me getting the remote, picking it up, and not realising it's actually caught in the cables for the HDMI splitter. Because I'm an idiot who doesn't pay attention to my surroundings. Liam Neeson would be very, very disappointed. Now this is kind of cool, and obviously the conception cube and all of that, and it's all very meta, but it's also highly derivative, don't you think? I guess that's my problem with this game, it's
Daddy,
very derivative.
Hart mal wer heimkommt.
What the hell was that? just got stuck on a screen. I mean, I've only just turned the PS3 on, so it's not exactly like it's overheating yet. Yes, you do have to worry about consoles overheating, especially consoles that are 6 years old. the game's getting pretentious.
Ich muss meinen Vater konfrontieren. Aber meine Geschichte hat so viele Löcher. Schatten auf der Leinwand meines Lebens.
I have no idea who her father is. I had no
idea
Millie, who her mother was.
Terroristin, gefürchtet und gehasst.
It was like some big reveal for the game, and
ich
I was like, who the hell are you? I've never
nach
seen you
Lust
before.
Und Laune um. Ich war einst der geliebte Spross der Cartier Wells. Ein Paar verehrt von der Gesellschaft, die es schuf. Schatten und Licht. Ich muss den Schaden richten. Das von meiner Familie begangene Unrecht gut machen, bevor das Chaos alles verschlingt. Zeit für meinen Vater, das Gift zu kosten, das die ganze Welt geschlürft hat. Edge führt mich. Und ich bin bereit.
I think Edge is your father. I don't know. I have no idea who Edge is anymore. I don't really care. He's just a guy on the end of the radio. I wouldn't be surprised if we found out he was a 3-year-old girl. Oh, good. Are they all gonna wake up?
Der Konzeptionswürfel, das Herz dieser Korruption. Dieses Mal gelingt es, ohne Wenn und Aber.
Erzähl mir von meinem Vater, Edge.
Charles Cartier Wells hat sich jahrelang eingeigelt und träumt von einer idealen Zukunft. Hier wurde H3O konzipiert.
H3O?
Memorized zentraler Server. Dort sind all diese Erinnerungen gespeichert. Nur dein Vater kann hinein. Du musst ihn überzeugen, dich hineinzulassen.
Bringen wir es hinter uns.
Right, all of these are very, very large versions of the standard enemy. And there's quite a lot of them, so I really hope we don't have to fight them. They're all in... Oh no, there's only... Oh no, there's a couple of different poses. Right. There's nothing I can target but the door. It's very pretty, but if you don't let me go anywhere... Oh dear. Is that Daddy's brain? Huh.
Komm, Papa, spiel mit uns. Okay. Aber nur kurz.
There's no one ever actually been in to check if this guy's all right.
Dein Vater. Er behielt viele deiner Kindheitserinnerungen für sich.
Das ist ekelhaft.
Genie und Verzweiflung. Eine gefährliche Mischung.
He's been walled away for years. Did no one think to go, hey.
Du hast Entsetzliches erlebt. Aber es ist ein Fehler, deiner Familie den Rücken zu kehren. Ich helfe dir, Schatz. Meine Erfindung lässt dich alle schlimmen Erfahrungen vergessen. Papa, morgen habe ich Geburtstag. Wirklich? Was wünschst du dir bloß? Jax? Einen Jax?
A bit of unnecessary, not very good platforming. Really? Has he just been sitting for the last like 20 years watching his old memories? Because that's kind of lame. He's kind of like the architect. That's not a character you want to aspire to be.
Blasse Fragmente meines Lebens. Lautlos. Fade. Dumpf und tot.
Mach das Familienalbum später fertig. Charles ist in der Nähe. Du hast's fast geschafft, Schwester. Der Albtraum ist fast vorbei.
I'm betting we can't go in and it's gonna turn into some.
Stimmt was nicht. Ich bin sicher.
Was ist das?
Mein Vater. Seine Arbeit ist sein Leben. Und ich soll ihn überzeugen, es zu zerstören?
Seine Arbeit war der einzige Weg, das Leben zu retten, das er so sehr liebte.
Was meinst du?
Schau dich um.
Schmerzliche Erinnerungen zu löschen. Einen Autounfall zu vergessen. Mein Gott, er tat all das für mich.
Und du bist der einzige Mensch auf der Welt, der ihn überzeugen kann, es zu Ende zu bringen.
Ich kann alles. Alle wieder hinkriegen.
Ich brauche
nur etwas mehr Zeit. Nur etwas mehr Zeit.
Nun soll er seine eigene Medizin schmecken.
Not. No, it's not giving me an option not to. Once again, we're doing horrific things in the name of what? Heroism? What heroism? Remix. This is when he did it to the kid.
Papa, kommt Mami bald heim?
Sehr bald, mein kleines Schlauchchen.
Mami mag Jax nicht mehr, weil er böse war.
Schön ruhig. Ich mache alles wieder gut.
Mamis Bein heilt nicht mehr, es ist zu spät.
Oh. Das kriegen wir auch noch hin. Aber jetzt helfe ich erstmal meiner Kleinen. Nirren? Na, wie fühlst du dich? Meinst du, Mami hasst Jax?
Nein. Warum? Hat er was Böses gemacht?
Nein. Nein, hat er nicht. Nun geh wieder spielen, ab mit dir.
Okay.
Daddy hat zu tun.
Hab dich lieb, Papa.
You're a fucking monster. Why is this considered a good thing?
Ich habe Scylla.
That's not you.
Ein Heilmittel gegen das Elend.
As a trauma survivor myself, just being able to rip out the memories, yes, it would be wonderful.
Schmerz.
But no.
Und wir werden wieder glücklich.
That's what makes you what you are. You are what you've experienced.
Und
I can't get on with any of the characters in these games.
Befreie ich die ganze Welt vom Schmerz.
One game, there's no sequel. Make Charles kill Nil. Oh god. What's the fast rewind button? There is no fast rewind button. Okay. Why would I make him kill her? That's monstrous. Won't that make him even worse? And how will he deal with grown up version? This is all highly... Oh, there was something there. Remix the remix. Is that the only thing I can do? It looks like it. Nothing else is rumbling. Yep. All you can do is hack his glove and make him kill her. Okay. Isn't this going to turn him into, like, the single most... well, he'd probably kill himself, wouldn't he? This is his remixing. We're remixing him as he remixes us.
Senna, Liebling, ist alles in Ordnung? Du solltest schon seit Stunden zu Hause sein.
Sie bauen, Mame Referik. Ich musste einen Umweg über Neubelville nehmen und der Verkehr war schlimm.
Hast du Jax gefunden?
Jax!
Ja, hab ich. Und nächstes Jahr organisierst du den Geburtstag. Deine Tochter ist unmöglich, seitdem sie weiß, dass sie ein Geschenk kriegt.
Darf ich ihn haben? Bitte!
Ich war den ganzen Tag im Labor. Hattest du Zeit, mein Memo über die Memorial-Therapie zu lesen?
Ich war einkaufen mit Mami.
Hallo, mein kleines Schlauchchen.
Ja.
Sei brav bei deiner Mutter, ja?
Charles, Schatz, ich denke nicht, dass die Kunden deine Idee gut finden werden. Ich glaube, Gedächtnisse speichern macht wirtschaftlich mehr Sinn.
Kannst du auf den Händen
Stell dir laufen? Die Möglichkeiten vor. Das menschliche Gedächtnis steuern.
Reden wir morgen drüber, ja? Jetzt denke ich, ist es besser, wenn deine Tochter vergisst, dass heute ihr Geburtstag ist.
Wir könnten was zu essen mitnehmen.
Ich wunderte mich, warum es so ruhig war. Ich sollte dich bestrafen, meine Liebe, aber ihr beiden seid so süß zusammen.
Is that all we can do? There's something there.
Was war das?
See, you just can't stop the crash from happening, can you? Okay, so it's uncrack the... Well, what the hell then? It some combination of the two. There must be an earlier one right at the start. That's the windshield.
Ah. Schlimm.
Ja, Jax, du bist der Beste.
Hast du Jax gefunden?
Jax, Jax.
Ja, hab ich. Und nächstes Jahr organisierst du den. Was war das?
So it's not the windshield. You can never stop them having this fucking accident. I swear to God.
Mich, warum es so
wir
ruhig war.
Was zu essen mitnehmen.
Ich sollte dich bestrafen, meine Liebe, aber ihr
ich
beiden seid
nicht
so süß zusammen.
Was ist deine Lieblingsfarbe?
I think the LCD screen should be turned off for a start, because it's not distracting her at all. Ah, what's that? Well, seatbelt, eh? Seatbelt. I've been Jimmy Fails. This has been Jimmy Fails and Remember Me! Where we've been remembering things. And that was way too loud. But that's how we roll. Cheers for watching, guys.